On the rebound, he'll chip it ahead. Bouncing puck near the line. Loose puck. Trocheck there. Put it out the side of the wall. Peltier able to chip it to the other side for Toffoli. He'll lift it to the line up. Kadri able to get to it. Last shot though. That's a nail. Great hit. Kadri rocked by Trouba. And then here comes Dube going off after Trouba, who hit Dube earlier in the game. Now Dillon Dube steps up a couple of weight classes to defend his teammate, but Nazem Kadri took a big hit. Pop right back up. He's got to the bench. Looks like he's okay. But Trouba delivers another massive body check to put on his highlight reel. Wow.
Well, there is a reason why Jacob Trouba was given the captaincy for the Rangers, because of the way in which he plays. And this is just a world-class hit right here. Kadri cuts back to the middle. And that appears to me to be just a perfectly clean hit by Trouba. Steps right into him. I think they will take a look whether that's a shot to the head. It's very difficult to say. And with those two looks, I'm not sure right now, but I like the style in which Trouba plays. There's no